Good morning. This is Bruce with an aerial viewpoint, and this is day 4 of the notching of the Ballville Dam in Fremont, Ohio. The notch was to be 20 foot across and about 10 foot deep, and it looks like they're almost there. Water flow today is quite a bit less than the last few days. Looks like it's still going to keep draining for quite a while. Closer here, and we'll be back in another video to fly upstream to see how the water's coming down.